Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. You're all very welcome this evening, and thank you very much for coming out on a cold night. We appreciate the support. A small bit of housekeeping to begin with. The exit, obviously, the first door you come in the front door, run that way, follow me. And the two doors to our left here are the other two exits. We'll have a break after 45 minutes of lovely music, song. And during this break, we'll have a raffle, some very nice prizes, and we'd appreciate your support. During this break, we'll serve tea and coffee in what we used to know as the supper room out here of the court doors. Now, a very important little matter, mobile phones would be all reached to the purse, the pocket, or whatever you have to hide, and ensure, if possible, that they're turned off. Thank you. Brightview Drama are proud to present The River, directed by Jack and Aherne and devised by Emily also. Tonight, the choreography is done by Anne Trimble, as always, wonderfully done. And our orchestra, if you'd welcome them, first on bass guitar, we have Cormac Power. And on drums, we have Alan Crotty. And on guitar, we have Andrew Malcolm, who's put a lot of work in. And on piano, we have Morley Cunnan, our musical director. Morley does wonderful work in Tallow. So with that, ladies and gentlemen, sit back and enjoy The River.
Streets of New York.
Yeah.
Best made plans of mice and men.
How do you mean?
That's just a line from a book I read that says that none of us knows from one moment to the next where we'll be, even though we all have our plans and dreams.
Ah, now I know what you mean.
Mary was the girl who told me all I Oh, thank you.
Did you meet Laura to the rescue?
Yeah, we're great friends. Let me introduce myself. Okay. I'm Maria.
Thank you. And it's clear that nobody really knows what happened that night. And everybody just assumes that Johnny was involved just because he left so soon afterwards. But I think he left because